name of national security, it seems that many persons, especially visitors to our shores, have lost their right to a fair trial. In order to protect our democracy, it seems we have sacrificed some of the fundamental human rights that make our democracy worth protecting.
Which he's never seen or never heard of. And in human rights terms, under international law, that's a clear violation of the right to...